I would like to ask Pooja Bhatt first. Why Jism 2?
Why not? Well, actually, it all began when I was sitting outside Bandra Court waiting for a judgment on an obscenity case for a film called Rogue, which I actually won. And my executive producer of Jism, Sheel Kumar, asked me a question. He said, Pooja, why not Jism 2? And I said, yeah, why not actually? And I asked my father, I said, do you think that we are capable of making a worthy successor to the first part? And he said, let me put my thinking cap on. And he did, and he came up with this germ of an idea. And that's how Jism 2 was born. We spent 3 years getting the script and everything in order. And then once we signed Sunny, Randeep and Arnu there, the film had a pace of its own. 5th of Jan, we announced that we'd locked her. We started filming on 1st of April, April Fool's Day, how appropriate. And we're releasing on 3rd of August. So it's been a whirlwind kind of romance for me. And one I'm certain, like Izna in the film does, she longs for Kabir and dies to replicate. I'm certain I'm going to have the same feeling with this film and the emotions I felt here.